you're scared to go home. Cause my mama,
I'ma take mine and put it on. I got some foreign baddies in my DM, they hit me up. And subscribe. I don't know, what are you waiting for? I don't know if you're waiting for me to just gain 100 billion K. I don't know what I just said, but
kinda overtaken, yeah, my brain. Going through things, yeah, I'm going through the woods.
Alright, so look, apparently Kodak Black basically forgave, or not forgive, but like, I guess he passed the beef now. I never knew they was beefing. Somebody was like, well, I'm not doing like, cause like, since I do like music reviews or whatever, well, I kind of like get into like the music beat. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. I used to actually. Now I am again, like out there now. You know what he eating right now? Damn. He eating the jailhouse special, bro.
You be listening to my music.
I don't know how they be eating that, bro.
All you had to do was Kodak. Can I get a shout out, bro? Could you post my picture? Could you post my music? I want to get it.
I don't know if he's serious or not. You say I would have did it. I don't know what he's talking about right here. That's Quando. I don't know, bro.
Get mama. Cop. Now fuck with that mama. Now fuck with that pop, bro. You about to get pissed, game on, bro. Fuck all that. Man, go up there. Snap again, man. No game. No foot lock. Do that easy, man. Now fuck with that new dude. Man, go up there. Cop. Now fuck with that new dude. Now fuck with that new dude. Now fuck with that new
dude. Finally,
I don't know.
So, ladies and...
Since I guess are pretty much probably related to Kodak Black, right? And so he's burned. Like, what does that do? You know what I'm saying? I don't know, but it's kind of weird. This is not actual beef. You know what I'm saying? I don't think it's not actual beef. Misunderstanding. I'm saying not really a beef. Cause somebody didn't do something to the other person. I'm saying no diss records was sent out that I know of. I'm saying verbally dissing someone is not a beef. I'm saying it's not. Let's get that clear.
I remember my mama kept giving me motivation, and my girl kept telling me what I need to do. I was when I ain't had nothing, she bought a nigga some food. Yeah, that was crazy.